x is 7.2 second sum, then determinant that is equal to 0. The determinant value is b plus c, bc, d square, c square, c plus a, ca, c square, a square. Next a plus b, ab, a square, b square, c equal to 0. So without expectant, by using only property, by using the property, sariya. So the first of all, the given values is the given values is b plus c, next bc, next one b square, c square, okay, next c plus a, ca, c square, a square, next a plus b, next one ab, next one a square, b square. That is the given determinant value. Okay, so first of all, the rule of this one is R1 is tends to, so R1 is tends to A into R1, so R1 fully multiple of A1. Next, R2 is tends to B into R2, okay, B into R2. Next, R3 is tends to C into R3, okay ma. So the first row fully multiple of A, second row fully multiple of B, third row fully multiple of C. So now go apply this formula, apply this rule. So which implies that is equal to determinant of it. So this one fully multiple of A, that is called AB, next one AC, okay, next one ABC, next one AB square, C square, okay. So next one, this one fully multiple of B, that is called BC plus BA, okay, next one ABC, next one B into C square, A square. Next C is, so R3 stands to C into R3, so R3 fully multiple of C, that is called AC plus BC, next one ABC, next one C into A square, B square, okay. So the common value of the second column fully, the common value, let us take the outside of the, this value, so that is equal to ABC, that is the common value, okay ma. Next common value of C3, that is called A, B, C, A, B, C, A, B, C. So again over A, B, C. So A, B, C, this one C2, A, B, C, this one C3, A, B, C. Okay, one. So determine the remaining values A, B, A, C. Next one B, C, B, A. Next one A, C plus B, C. Okay, one. So this one fully common value, taking outside the remaining values is 1, 1, 1. Next this one fully. So the ABC should be common value, the remaining value BC, this one BC, this one CA, CA, this one fully AB. So this one fully AB. So that is equal to, so ABC, ABC is going to ABC the whole square. Okay, ABC the whole square. Next, so this one AB, AC, so adding for this one BC, that is the rule of this one is R, C1 tends to, C1 tends to C1 plus C3, okay, wa? C1 is tends to C1 plus C3, is going to the answer is determinant of AB, first one, plus AB, next one BC, next one BC, next one plus AC. Next one BC. Next the same process of this one. So this is also CA. That is AB. So AB plus BC plus CA. Okay. This is also AB plus BC plus CA. So one, one, this one CA, this one AB. Okay. So that is equal to ABC the whole square. Okay. The common value. Again, C1 fully the common value, we are taking outside C1. C1 means AB plus BC plus CA. The remaining determinant values is 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1. Next BC, CA, AB. Okay, ma. So for any determinant, two columns, any two columns, any two rows, rows should be identically equal. That determinant is going to 0, that is C1 is identically equal to C2, okay, well, C1, C2 is the same value, so that determinant is going to 0. Suppose this one is going to expand the value, so 1 into, that is called to find out the
determinant. So to find a determinant, that determinant is going to zero. Otherwise, is going to apply the formula. So that is equal to into a b c the whole square into a b b c c a into this one going to zero. So this one fully is going to zero. Why? Because multiple of zero is going to zero. So therefore, determinant of the values is b c b plus c b c b square c square. Next one, c plus a c square a square. Next one, a plus b a b a square b square, that is equal to zero. So the left hand side is going to right hand side. Second sum is completed. Okay, va. Wow.